hate that movie.
I love that movie.
I think it's a fun film.
I don't know what the hell it is. It's not my kind of movie.
Okay, well, hold this thought. And we have, for your entertainment, Subservient Ronin.
Yes. And how are we going to play Subservient Ronin?
Ronin.
You at home.
Ronin.
Ronin.
Ronin. Stop trying to steal the foxes.
There's Subservient Ronin, everybody.
Now, Ronin, you have to listen. First of all, first order of business. If you're going to be Subservient Ronin, drop the fox.
You have to do what we say.
There you go. Put the foxes back. Okay. No, put them back on the sofa. Other hand. Yeah, that one.
That one.
Put it back.
Bad otter.
Bad naughty otter.
You get a spanking.
Okay. So, Subservient Ronin. All of you in the channel, throw out a suggestion what you would like to see Subservient Otter do. Let's see. We're waiting to see what people would like for him to do. Remember, this is Subservient Ronin. Ronin, Doodles wants you to pick up all the foxes.
Pick up all the foxes.
Pick up all the foxes.
And thus Subservient Yappy will say, put back all the foxes.
Yes. Well, it doesn't say you can keep them.
Okay, we totally lost the shot.
There he comes. He's picking up all the foxes. That's not all the foxes.
Oh, no, wait. There's a ridiculous amount of foxes.
Yes.
In this house. Pick up all the foxes. We will edit on the couch. There.
Yeah, there we go.
All right. That's a lot of foxes.
Yes. No, he's not going to take those because he might drop something.
No, that's too much.
Okay, put back all the foxes.
Where you found them, exactly.
Yay, there you go.
Yay, there you go.
All right. Philly John wants you to pretend that you're an otter pop.
That means someone has to go up and lick him. Yappy?
Okay, Seamus wants... Yeah. Seamus wants you to do the time warp.
It's just a jump to the left. And then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips.
Bring your knees inside. But it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane. Let's do the time warp again. There you go.
All right.
Let's see. Plump Dragon would like you to juggle some of the foxes.
Juggle the foxes. You are a good subservient otter. Strawberry. Oh, wait.
All right. He's going to juggle the foxes. Juggle them. There you go. Juggling the foxes. We didn't say you had to do it well. Let's see. Kali would like for you to kidnap Strawberry.
That was a lousy kidnapping.
Kidnap her. And Bandit's like, no, don't steal her. Okay.
Bandit, help! 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 Help!
Where is he hiding me?
Oh, wait, he's gone into Yappy's bedroom.
It's a dangerous place.
It's a very dangerous place.
No one ever comes out.
All right.
There's always room for
it.
Subservient Ronin, come back into the living room.
Come back in the living room.
Subservient Ronin.
He likes it in Yappy's bedroom.
Help!
He wants to be in Yappy's bedroom.
I gotta admit, he's a pretty hot otter.
Come on out, Ronin.
He's a hotter.
No! Why are you covering my eyes? What are you doing to me?
All right, Ronin. Subservient Ronin Mouser would like for you to eat a fish.
Just
pretend you have a fish.
A fish.
Because we have no fish
in
the house.
Well, where's the dolphin?
Yeah, where's the dolphin? Where's Echo? Echo!
Where's Echo at?
Wait, well, here we go. There's Shaq.
Here's Shaq.
Shaq, here we go. Oh. Need Shaq.
Hello, everybody!
There you go. There's a fish. Eat the fish.
What the hell is wrong with this show?
Eat him. Eat him up.
Oh, my God.
Don't share it with Bandit.
Eat Bandit.
Eat the fish.
Oh, no. It's always the other way around. Love Shark.
Love Shark.
Holy cow. It's like deep shark.
Yeah. It's eating his tonsils.
This is like deep shark.
Is it a really bad thing that I
Is it getting warm in here? Wow, that was
Why does it look like he's completely spent?
Oh my gosh, that was really kind of hot, actually.
I was going to say, is it really bad that I'm getting turned on by that?
Okay.
Yes, it is.
Another request.
I want it, though.
Eat the shark again.
Eat the shark again.
Eat the shark again. There's Echo.
He has to wait a couple hours before it goes.
He doesn't have to wait for it to process.
Eat Echo.
Eat the shark again and wash it down with some strawberry.
Okay, here's Echo. You got to eat Echo now.
Oh, he's full.
He's full? We don't care.
Ronin, now jump the shark.
That's a dolphin.
Don't jump the dolphin. Where'd the shark go?
There he goes.
Is the shark in your belly?
The shark is in his belly.
Jump the tuna.
Oh, he's going to eat the dolphin now. Here we go.
He's nibbling on the dolphin.
he's doing that on porpoise.
He's licking the dolphin.
Oh, it's like a corn cob. It's delicious. Okay, there we go. Let's see.
Oh, he already dropped the load.
Uh-oh.
I don't feel so well.
Why did he smell so bad?
Why do I smell like poopy?
Okay, let's see. What else do we have? Ronin, we need for you to white man breakdance.
No.
Just pop. Come on, you can do it.
It'll damage his tail. Okay, yep.
Oh, now it's turning into Queer Eye for the Straight Guy.
There you go. Okay, this is not break dancing. That's just broken.
That's just white boy dancing, period.
Yeah.
Walk like an Egyptian.
Yeah, Subservient Ronin, now walk like an Egyptian. That's kung fu fighting.
That's the Matrix.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Bog.
That was not walking like an Egyptian.
Yes, it was.
That was walking like a white boy.
That was walking like an Egyptian.
Yeah.
All right. We got something to see. What else do we have?
There's no black person who would be caught dead walking like that.
Walk like a homeless Egyptian.
All right. Channel, do you have anything else for Subservient Ronin so that he can rest? Subservient Ronin. T'Challa would like for you to do the twist.
Now that's a white dance.
Let's see.
You got the blue, the bear mid.
Doodles would like you to walk
there.
The dinosaur.
Walk the dinosaur. Oh, it's a twist.
Come on, baby.
Do the twist again.
Let's do the twist.
Everybody get ready for the chorus.
Like a boom.
Yep, now walk the dinosaur.
Gotta walk the dinosaur.
Walk the dinosaur.
Boom. Like a boom.
Do this. Walk the dinosaur.
Watch. There you go.
Yay! He doesn't care.
Now you do that while you're walking. There you go.
Where is it?
Here we go. Wait a minute. He's going to walk the dinosaur one more time.
Up a little more. There you go. Closer to the camera. Closer to the camera. There you go.
Yay! Yay! He's walking the dinosaur.
He's missing a foot.
That's why he's got to walk him, because he can't walk himself.
Okay.
There you go. There we go. That's
next
good.
One. Next one.
Well, let's see. What else?
I don't know. I think it's about dead. Get him, Bandit. Get him.
Okay.
Give Jess a hug from Chili.
Give Jess a hug.
Oh, Jess.